It was, I think, a great success.
I think so.
Right? Yeah. A lot of people were playing the piano, singing, dances. It was honestly just an amazing night. It really just kind of brought us all together, especially after like having all those trips. It was just kind of a good night just to come together and just really celebrate this summer.
Today we had the show and it was very exciting. We had kids from all over the world, from China, Brazil, Mexico, and other places too. And they did some amazing things. We got to see singing, we got to see dancing, we got to see a play by the Brazilians. It was a wonderful evening.
And it was really wonderful seeing all the different nationalities, just all the diversity and seeing all their different performances and how they express themselves. And each group was different in their own way and it was really great to see them get to express who they really are.
We got together and practiced until we got it right.
I think it was great to see how like talented all the kids were. Like, you get to know them, but then from the talent show you get to see like a whole different side to them, you know?
For a lot of these kids, they don't have a chance to perform and show their skills, so this is a wonderful opportunity for them to do that. Here at Columbia, we love to give them a chance to shine, and this is one of the biggest stages for them at summer camp, so we're happy that they could join us.
I think the kids loved it, and they really had fun and enjoyed our show, and so we were so happy about that.
They knew what they wanted to do, so everyone was excited to see what they could do, because a lot of them don't know what their group members' talents are, so this was a great opportunity to see what they could do. Yeah, we had over 200 kids attend the event and watch the show. This is a wonderful opportunity to make friends at summer camp.
Well, I think because like the whole part of the camp is to show all their different diversities and then bring them together and show what Canada is like. So I think like the reason why we do this is so every nationality gets a chance to show what they're bringing from their country and then how that unites them as part of Canada as well.
And that's what Columbia is all about, making friends and understanding different cultures and having a wonderful time.
So as you can see, with all the smiles and new friendships being made, you can see that CIC Summer Camp is the best place to be.
We love CIC!